my homework yet.
That's okay.
And you know how my parents get.
Whatever.
But I don't care, cause all my friends are gonna be there. Everybody come and play. Throw every last care away. Let's go to the mall today.
Cooey Mouse, I love it.
Hello, Canada, I mean Comic-Con! Comic-Con is wild. It was really hot outside, and now it feels awesome inside. Ready to shop, buy some comic books, take some photos, having a blast.
Yeah.
Robin Sparkles is here. I don't know if anyone's heard.
Hi, we're here with Dallas Vintage Toys.
How's it going, guys? We're located in Dallas, Texas, on 6220 Gaston Avenue, Suite 606. You can find us on the web at dallasvintagetoys.com and facebook.com/dallasvintagetoys.
Hi, this is Ken Pearson, the best photographer at Dallas Comic Con.
My name is Cam Wilkinson. I run the Star Trek fan organization Fleet 31. We started out at DFW a few years ago, and we're now expanding nationally. We do a lot of costumes, props, charity events, and just plain having fun. Hot weather? Yeah, sure, all right, no problem. Rebuild are actually pretty bad, yeah.
So what brings you here to Dallas Comic Con today?
Well, I was wanting to see Shatter and Fillion, and unfortunately Fillion canceled, but this con just keeps getting bigger and better and more stars and more people, and it's a blast. It's one of the best cons in Texas, so.
Well, you're one of my favorite cosplayers, so it's good to see you today.
Thank you. Got two new ones coming in tomorrow and Saturday, so I'm ready to break them out. I'm excited.
Dallas.